in the community. And they've come to see us last Thursday and today, which has been absolutely brilliant. The students have loved it.
Missing their dogs, and then we help to fill the space, and that's why we go into nursing homes also.
Yeah,
and we visit patients in hospital when they're feeling poorly, and it's for the